It's Kaori. Welcome. Today, I'm going to show you my bag collection. This video is going to be the part 3. So, let's get started. Okay, the first bag, it's this beautiful camel color crossbody bag. I purchased this bag maybe last Black Friday or Christmas time. Okay, I'm going to show you the details. So the material is full leather, but somehow it smells like real leather. I love this chevron stitches. This is a very nice size for earrings. It's got a zipper opening. Then inside, big slot pocket, then this side it says Bueno. I don't know this brand. Then at the back there's another pocket with a magnet closure. It's a nice size for just the small things like car keys or your phone. The material is very soft. Then there's a tassel, you can take it off here. Then there's a strap, it's adjustable, so this really helps since I'm short. Sometimes the I have a problem with the close body shoulder strap length, so it's a very nice feature. Then the gold chain part, the strap cannot be taken off. Okay, I think this bag was very affordable. I don't remember exact the price, but I think it was $16 or something. I don't remember where I purchased, that it's not Walmart or Target. I'm pretty sure that Amazon sells very identical bag for a very affordable price. Okay, the next bag is a big tote bag. I shared this bag in my trial haul video long time ago. I probably purchased this bag maybe a year ago. So this is like fabric. So the fabric is good for summer. Then I really like that this print. It's got a tiger and a leopard and parrot. Then some palm trees, walnuts. So this is a dupe for that very high-end brand of tote bag. So I can't afford that high-end brand bag, but this was, I think, $39. This is H&M. So very affordable. I don't think they still sell this. So this bag is big for my body size, so I just use this bag when I have a lot of things to carry. But I really like this black and white animal, like almost tropical prints. He had the wide side and nice soft handles. Then inside is nicely lined with a beige fabric. There's one deep pocket. Then four leather about it. Any other pockets or details? This cross body back. I shared this back in my Nordstrom try on haul, so I got this bag from Nordstrom anniversary sale. The brand is Coach. I bought this bag. I think it was $99. Okay, I like that the gold, but not too glare. Hardware. Then the color of the bag is not real white. It's more of like ivory. This color is chalk. Then the inside, it's not the big bag. The side is like that. So this is like a white bag. So you just carry the minimum items, like some cards. Then I guess that the phone goes here. Then some card slot. Then fastener. Zip pocket for coins or something important, and there's another pocket also at the back, another pocket, it's a nice leather. Like a suede. So big slot, then I think there's six card slots. Then this side, two card slots, then that coach, the brand tag here, so inside nothing, no pockets, then the gold hardware, back is like that, then this chain is movable. But the chain, it's not adjustable, so this chain is a little bit too long for me. I like that this kind of like a brass gold. Then the brand tag, it's movable. I like the bag because it doesn't say the coach anywhere, just the tag, so it's movable. haven't used this outside. I just don't have an opportunity to use this bag. Okay. This is another big tote bag. It has a strap. The material is a nylon, so very puffy. Almost like attaching that puffer jacket or down jacket. Very nice bag for fall and winter. I like this zebra print, but the color is not white. This part is beige. There's a C, the brand mark here, I think. That brand is Vince Camuto. So I guess this C is from the Camuto. Okay. The handle is not so big, so it can't be the shoulder bag. But it has a strap here. Actually, it's not adjustable, so I have never used that shoulder strap. The other side, and there's a C on the top. No pocket at the side. Bottom is probably 3 inch wide. Okay, then there are two tags here. I showed you one. This is like for leather. Another one. It's like a gold plate. Say it's a Vince Camuto. With that faux leather back. Then also this bag has that key strap. closure. It's a bottom magnet. Okay, I'm going to make it inside out. Okay, I made it inside out. This one is a flat pocket, and this one has a little bit of a height, and it's got a Vince Camuto brand tag that Public is a super soft and very silky material. Then the other side, there are also two pockets. This one looks flat. This one has a height. Then at the side, there's a pocket for bottle, so I can put the water bottle or something. Maybe foldable umbrella. Then the bottom part, it's not too hard, but there's something on the bottom of the bag. Okay. also the other side as well. like a oval opening. The inside is so wide. So opening is this wide, but the bag itself is a lot wider. I can put a lot of stuff inside. And the liner is that same normal color. I really like this bag. Material is very nice. The bottom part has that some probably plastic inside to keep that bag shape nicely. So this whole really looks like real leather. And the texture of the... Okay. Okay, good. This is the last one. So, this is another newest purchase from Walmart. This is from Walmart as well. It's at a crossbody bag. The brand is Diesel. It says Paris. I have never heard of the brand. Then this is a tag. Gabby Satchel. Then the price is $78. I got this, I think, $25 or something. This is overpriced since this is not real leather. So it shouldn't be this expensive. But I like that design and this faux leather. This material is really, really like the real leather. Okay. At the back, the print is much the same as the front, without that brand logo. It has a strap, not adjustable, but actually it's a little bit shorter than regular strap, so this is just right length on me. Then has a chain handle. It's a plastic. It's really on trend right now. Drawstring closure. If I pull, you can close. Actually, there's a magnet closure here. That's nice. Then there's a deep pocket. It's not deep, since that bag itself is not so deep. Then that gold hardware. Also, this side has pocket. Nicely trimmed. The lining is very cute. Says that these are the brand name label. Okay. I still have a tissue paper. Okay, that strap is not adjustable, but I guess it's movable, so you just there's a knot here. So you can actually take it off. And both sides. So without that shoulder strap, it's going to be like the clutch bag, I guess, or just a handbag. I'm going to close. I like this way better, more together here. It's really cute. I think this bag is a very versatile. This is a side. No pocket outside. It can be casual or dress up. Oh, you can use this bag with the jeans or a dress at night. Very versatile. I really like this style of a bag. Very trendy. Actually, that the handle is not movable, so this part is just a ring. It's not movable. So this is that last item. I love bags. So like the shoes and the bags, I can't resist the purchase. Bad habit. So I can make another my bag collection video, I guess. Okay. So, see you in the next video.